after the match, she had the handshake. She had the most perfect smile, and like she was just like a picture perfect. Like, I don't know, it was on like a website or like the WTA website of her us shaking hands, and she just had the most perfect smile. And I was like, wow, like, is that what it looks like when you win? Like, and so it's always something that I've always thought about that, because I'm like, wow, it's pretty interesting.